Hi, this is a tin man head I've been working on, and I used it last year at a Halloween party, and what it does is smoke. So I'm going to turn on the heater, and in a short amount of time it'll start smoking. And here we go. You can see the smoke coming out of it. And I'll show you the mechanism. You can see the motor pushing the piston. And the piston squeezes some liquid onto a hot wire, which causes the liquid to be vaporized. And that is that.